Well, as you know, politics is a most spoken topic in our country since the last year. I'm sure that you have listened something or commented something about this topic since the last 2 or 3 weeks. But why? It isn't because of success parts in our country. It's the total opposite. Well, the reporters have found some soundtracks and they have talked to the news, and we have listened to some conversations of corruption with the judges of the transitorial criminal in our country. But if someone hasn't listened something about that, I'm going to say a specific part of the soundtrack. It is when Cesar Inestrosa and Walter Reyes were talking to the judge of the second transitory criminal courtroom. He was making a favor to his friend because there was accused from the market, and he was asking for a favor to reduce the sentence or to declare him innocent. So, what do you think about that? From my opinion, I think that we have to stop being silent because when someone made a crime on this level, it's impossible that he said that he has the power and he could do everything he wants for himself or for his friends or the friends of his friends. He can do everything with the power, and for me it's not the correct way to conduce the country. But if we stop 1 minute and we think about this kind of corruption, and we think when and where it starts in our life, we can think, for example, sometimes in the university, in the school, or in our life, in our own life, we have, for example, we have had a teacher who, if you pay for him something, you will pass the cycle. If you don't pay him, you will fall the cycle. So these actions represent the corruption in a little level. When you do that, you are not thinking of the future. You just think for your benefit or for the favor from yourself or from your friends. But we have to change this kind of conduct, behaviors, and this is the moment when someone can don't allow the corruption or to be against of them. So we have to be conscious of that. We have to continue for this. For this 28, we have to stop to be inside and go to the streets and take our words in that. Thank you.